We're coming to you live from the Blackwater Sports Arena. Here we see Joshua, number 32, and Emmy, number 44, making their way courtside. Finally, we have referee Allen and Kareem, number 22, stepping on the game floor. Someone's got a hold on me, sweet, but I get rough, just what I wanna be, what I wanna be, just what I wanna be. I don't know you, but I am blessed by the heaven. Someone's got a hold on me, sweet, but I get rough, just what I wanna be, what I wanna be, just what I wanna be. I don't know you, but I'm just what I wanna be. All right, Bears, it's game day, and referee Allen is all smiles as he's feeling the love from the crowd. And folks, we have Kareem setting the rim on fire as he scores, yes, two additional points with that flawless layup. The fans here in Bear Country are going wild with this passionate display of teamwork. However, Joshua, number 32, is not happy with the personal foul that was called on him. Referee Allen closely watches as Emmy, number 44, passes the ball to Kareem, number 22, and the Bears see a victory with mere seconds left on the clock. Here are some highlights from this evening's halftime performance.
What I wanna be.